He's killed 4 women in 3 days.
The footage was unlike anything I've seen before.
The shock waves of their criminality were only beginning to be felt.
To me, it seemed like he was taunting us.
Who was gonna be next?
I had never seen a case like this.
No one could have anticipated that there was a devil living among them.
Brand new Devil Among Us, Monday on ID.